ready for more?
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Are you ready for more? Holy Spirit, come. Expand us to take even more of you in. We enter in. We enter in and we choose to worship you and glorify your name. Come and fill our praises. Come and inhabit our praises.
Second verse again. Hey!
When you walk in.
come on.
Sickness starts to vanish, every hopeless situation ceases to exist. And when you walk into the room, there began to rise, 'cause there is resurrection life in all that you do.
Come and consume God, all we are. Give
Somebody's getting more.
Jesus.
I feel like the Holy Spirit is just doing a deep work that nobody has to do anything right now. He's just going deep. Come on, just open yourself up.
We welcome your cup. Your cup. We welcome. We welcome you, Kaba. Your weighty presence, your Kaba. Your wait upon wait upon wait.
Take me past the moon. Take me.
reverence your fear, God. The reverence your fear of God is in this room.
The bridegroom saying, you've told me your story of love. I hear the bridegroom saying, I've got a story for you. My story will put you to sleep at night. Story will wake you up in the morning. This is my story for you. I am so in love with you. In love with you. I am so in love with you.
my story with you. This is my story. Always have been, always am, always will be. Let me lay you down to sleep, wake you up in the morning with my story. I am so in love. Take my story. Take my story with you. Take my words. Tell my story to everybody you meet. Tell my story. It's my story.
Those are the chords of your heart that he is playing. Birthing a new song of love in you. His fingers running through the strings of your heart, like a master harp player. Redefining love. And bringing all the pieces of your heart back where they belong. Oh, dove,
to the north, to the south, to the east, to the west, and gather every bit of the hearts that have been left away by the breeze.
You know, this is such a solemn moment with the Lord. This is what family looks like to Him. When you come into a place where the dwelling in the house of the Lord is so sacred. When you know that you know that you know the Noah of Him. Sometimes you can't step out of it. You don't want to step out of it. And you follow the leading of the Holy Spirit, and Pastor Tracy is coming. But I just wanted to share what I saw as I looked out at all of you. It was as if God was transforming us right before His eyes. And as you gazed upon Him, He gazed upon you. And as you gazed more, He released more. So in this place of transformation, He says, come deeper. That is His request. Is that you not go back the same way you came. Because what He gives you for real. And nobody can take it from you. And that is the real transformation. You are all beautiful, blossoming flowers in His garden. And He's been watering us. He's been digging us out. But most of all, He's been delighted by the fragrance that you've been putting off in this room. So I know transformation is hard. Notice He keeps going back to transformation and we're in transition. But He's saying transform. Transform. Transform.
If you're able to stand, you don't have. We can do what we do around you. But if you're able to stand, I hear Holy Spirit encouraging us just as we go to our place now of our seats to just say to one another, He is so in love with you. So in love with Let that drench you. Let it drench your soul. Let it drench your soul. Ever been out in a good soaking rain? No umbrella? Got nice and soaked.